Moving on, dealer checks have indicated that cement prices have been on the rise. Cement companies are also in focus as, the top cement company heads met the road minister Nitin Gadkari last week to discuss pricing. Mahendra Singhi, the group CEO cement at Dalmia Bharat, now joins us. Morning, Mr. Singhi. Thank you very much for joining us. If you can tell us first what transpired at the meeting.
Happy morning to you and all viewers. In fact, there was a very happy meeting with Nitin Gadkari ji, who is doing all sort of developmental job which helps infrastructure, which helps cement sector also. And the meeting was fruitful for cement sector also, that cement sector could put up their case that there are no price increases which is happening in last 5 years, and we could show that there is a 1% CAGR price increase in last 5 years against inflation of say 5 to 6%. Other commodity prices are going up. At the same time, cement prices have not gone up. Mm-hmm. Of course, the point which was raised was that cement prices goes down also and goes up also. Mm-hmm.
But
and,
did you get any
explanation which we could give them is that?
Sir, did the minister have to tell you anything about prices being unreasonably high? Did he request you all to bring down prices?
There was no such comment also, and there was no such comment that cement prices are high. Only thing is that there are a lot of up and down moments, and so he just wanted to understand also that how these things do happen. Cement players have been able to explain also, and then we have also decided that let us work out and let us show to the government that what can be a fair way of understanding the prices.
Okay.
The good part is that there was no such demand that prices should go down. Yes.
Okay, but yes. Some dealer checks are indicating that prices have corrected, especially in the north and the southern region. Is that true? And if prices have corrected, by how much over the last 1-2 months?
These prices are all resultant of demand and supply. Still, in the month of April, demand was looking up to some extent in certain areas, and then yes, prices have moved up, but then prices are just recovering. You know, if you see the prices, these prices are lower than even 2015. So in certain regions, prices gone up by some rupees. In some regions, particularly in the month of May, prices in south to some extent, and prices in north zone, they have gone down. So they all are resultant of the demand and supply.
So how much, sir, how much have prices gone down in the north and south region in the month of May?
In north, it may be ranging from say 10 rupees to 15, 17 rupees, depending from state to state. Mm. And similarly, in case of southern states, Karnataka, Andhra, maybe part of Maharashtra, these prices must have also been affected by 5 to 15 rupees.
Okay. OCL is over and done with now. Any other inorganic moves?
Sorry?
Any more fresh takeovers or mergers on your radar?
No, there's nothing as such, but then definitely we go on understanding whatever proposals which comes in, because we are in cement market, and we have to grow, and fortunately we have been able to operate all operations very efficiently. So for growth, there will be always opportunities for brownfield, greenfield, and inorganic also.
Okay, thank you so much for joining us and giving us a quick check. So that's